also to my accompanist, Dr. Tamagawa, who has been so patient with me and has accompanied me in numerous things since freshman year. And also thank you so much to my friends and family for just supporting me, and I would not be standing here on the stage if it weren't for you guys.